Hey guys, Junimus here is back here with another Minecraft video of Fan World. And guys, I have been playing literally for hours. I'm talking hours. And I've been going to the Nether, going to the End. I'm kind of going back and forth, trying to gather XP. Been looking for stuff. And guys, look at my armor, bro. It's shining. Wow. We got this, we got that, we got a whole bunch of good stuff. And we even made a sword that is so OP, you guys won't believe it. And the world is becoming laggy for some reason. I literally have no clue why. The God Sword. And this sword has 10 attack damage. It is fire aspect 2, sharpness 5, and breaking 3, and knockback 2. It is the most powerful sword in all the lands. And it sits there. And then my armor, when I'm not using it, it'll go on this here. I should probably take it off now, right guys? See, the thing is, when you take off armor, it's either gonna go in your inventory, or it's not gonna go in your inventory. Like, it's either gonna go in here, your inventory, or it's gonna, yeah, that's where it's gonna go. There we go, look at that. It's weird. Okay, we have an ender chest here with all my goods. Hold on, I hear something under here. Oh, guys, we do have like another enchanted diamond sword, but this one's from the End. Knock back to and looting that. And we have some enchanted armor, and we have dragon breath in here too. And guys, we're actually gonna work on something today as we go. Oh, I'm so sorry, dog. There you go. I'm gonna singly hand fight a freaking zombie. I'm getting closer. I don't know where the zombie is. Wait, it's not in here, is it? It's not here. Alright, well, we don't want people coming in. We have a graveyard over there, a dog graveyard. And guys, I'm actually playing by myself today, as you guys can see. I'm not playing with Gaming Raccoon. He's doing something else. So today I'm playing by myself. But hold up. Is there a zombie in here? No, there's no zombie. His kitchen here. Yeah, his house, I feel like his area is way more organized than mine's. I won't make mine's organized like that. But see, mine's just like, I got like a kitchen here, and you got like this. Look guys, I was organizing this. Look, we got blocks here. We got nether and end stuff, tools. We got food. We got plants and growing stuff. We got an enchantment area. All right, so for now, let's go work. We have this in our inventory. Whoops, I forgot you could put those on. How scary do I look with this? Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, it's turning. I don't really want to go to sleep because we have some work to do. We're gonna build super cool. Oh yeah, over here guys, I wanted to show you this. Look, this, we got our first nether star. I don't know if I uploaded that episode about me killing the wither, and they may have done it off camera. I'm not. And we still have the garden. I haven't added anybody yet. Comment down below if you want your name in it, and I'll put your username. And you will have, oh yeah, when I was fighting the wither, he made this giant hole directly up. Oh, it wasn't this thing here. He made this directly like 4 blocks up perfectly. Guys, give me a second, please. So the wither made that perfectly, and he almost blew up the whole house, but we let him over that way. So he went and destroyed the house, actually. Hold on, guys. Let me do something, actually. Yeah. I need to do that. My hunger was low, and I didn't want to keep the God Sword. I'm going to wake up every morning. I might redecorate the house a little bit in my room. I'm going to, like, take everything out and, like, reorganize it and stuff. And that's going to be cool. So let's decide where the... And you guys are probably like, bro, tell us what you're going to be building. I'm gonna be building a like special room so we can put all the stuff that we grab, like you know what guys I'm talking about, like the wither skulls, the eggs, and all that stuff. Like, Let's go with that. We're gonna build it. I don't know what to build it out of. Should we do obsidian? It's gonna be right there. We're gonna be like a nice cobble bridge. So let's go grab some. Do we have anything in these chests? Oh wow. Some moss stone. We have a broken stone sword. We have some wood here. Oh yeah, so we grab this wood. Yes, guys, our tools are back in the house. We'll go grab them in a sec. I ran out. Okay, then. I can't do this anymore. No, we're just gonna make it safe, guys. Okay, so those are first people. And then now we're gonna build here. But we need some more materials. So, yeah. Hold on, guys. Look away, guys. Look away. I'm just doing this because, like, guys, you guys are probably like, bro, he's such a big cheater, bro. Why are you doing this? Well, guys, the reason I just cheated right now is because I needed to, because I'm trying to build something super cool for the series. And I built something super cool. Aww. Maybe we shouldn't hold that in our hand. Let's grab our sword. Let's grab that. Actually, I don't want to carry this sword. Let's do that. I'm gonna do this. Do we have any wood in our building block section? Ah, see? Organization helps. I don't need to be in there. Gonna make, oh wow, I can make like a bunch of gold stuff. Okay, we're making a gold sword for now. I need like a lot of gold. Because I don't play this world by myself, so I kind of have to keep some stuff to me. Because I'm probably like, bro, that's like super smart. Like, I just do it because I don't want people like trying to. Hey guys, in another world, another survival. Where is the zombie I keep hearing? Who is in here? So guys, in another survival world we had, I have a golden sword, right? But it's like, I can't believe it doesn't work. You put enchantments on a golden sword, expect it to break. Expect it to break. We were fighting the Ender Dragon. It broke. I'm like, wait, come on, man. And it like broke completely. So I was like, so kind of upset. No, it didn't like fully break. I stopped using it and I was using a pickaxe. And then I had to make another golden sword. And luckily in that one survival world, we literally have like 5 stacks of gold. So like, we're pretty good. All right, we're gonna actually make something really cool, guys. So we wanna put that there and that there. So you wanna have like a 2-door entrance if you guys wanna build this yourself. And then from this block here, you're gonna go 3, like, you know, just 2 more on the front entrance. And now build up. That should be good for, yeah. Now, since I have a fence here, I have to kind of build in here. So on one side, there's gonna be no windows, guys. No windows, just like torches and glowstone or whatever you wanna add in, and boom. So this is what the front should look like. So that side goes in, this side doesn't. I'm gonna grab some more stuff. Efficiency on this pickaxe, man. I mean, on this thing. Take a little while, but it might be useful. No, this is for like the back area, guys. So if you want to do this, depending on how your world looks, you don't have to do what I'm doing. I'm doing this on the way my world is, and I think because like each world generates differently. So now, you're just gonna just build in and just kind of make it long ways so you can do that so you can, then you want to build again. See, have you guys been literally building this like how I build it in this world? Wow, guys. Wow, that's pretty amazing if you guys are actually, but if you're not, you know, maybe you're just getting some ideas or something, that's cool too. So, oh, we fell. I don't like this grass. I have to like mow it down. It's like kind of irritating. Like you have, I'm like, I try to keep all my world like kind of flat of this stuff, because then I get like seeds and stuff from it. It's kind of like good. And let me know if you guys can see, because I'm looking at the camera. I feel like you guys, is it crooked? It is, right? I don't know. You guys let me know down below. And if you guys don't have notifications, man, turn those notifications on, man. Next week, there will be no videos for... Next week, there will be no videos. And the week after next week, there will be no videos. And I have a good excuse. I don't know. I might do a video on it. It's depending. I don't know. Let's add that together. So we have like that. And this will be like all our special stuff, guys. So with the Ender Dragon, the Withers, stars, and all that good stuff. And then over there, I made that. So this was supposed to be that over there, that cobblestone wall over there with the Wither Star. But I think we can take it down now, so that will be a little more helpful. That's it. Because I do share this world. If I was like doing this world by myself, that house would be a lot different. Trust me. Probably be a lot different. We probably wouldn't even have a house. We'd probably still be living in a shack or something. Whoop. Yeet. Yeah, guys, so because I don't play this, because I play with Gaming Raccoon. If you guys don't know who he is, go check him out. Down below, you guys type him up. He has like a, if you guys know Guardians of the Galaxy, he has like a Rocket Raccoon. And if you guys know what he looks like, he's in some of the videos. You'll see his face recognition. It's not in the first video ever. It's in like, it's like, you know, another one, I think. Guys, you always find him. I do say his name a lot, so like you'll find him pretty easily. Should I build? Nah. Wow, we have like, oh no. We have like this beautiful obsidian house, like kind of thingy. Like, guys, literally, after we beat this full world, we're just gonna be adding stuff to it. That's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna make like end stuff. We're gonna make super cool stuff that you like you would never expect. Oh, come on! You know what? I'll grab that in a sec. Guys, in the mirror future, I have to actually, like, I'm building a house that I did with my god sister. If you guys haven't seen that video, go check it out. It was pretty funny. I watched it again. I was kind of like dead laughing how funny it kind of was. It was really funny. So you guys go check it out. Wait, did I take it? Oh no, I didn't. Go check that video out. We actually were building a house that I have to finish building. So I have to go finish that. And if I have not finished it, I've actually been focusing on here. So I'll try to finish it today and then upload it later. Boom, we got our little obsidian, little nice place. We're gonna have some iron doors here. We're gonna, cause these people over here wanted to make houses. So if they ever do come back and play, I don't know. We'll see. And then they can, whoops. And then if they wanted to, they could build their own houses back here though. Cause I don't have no room up here. Cause this is the obsidian shelter. They can build a house back here. Kind of like even on this land, bro. Wow, it's kind of irritating. Here, over here, I'm gonna even this out. I don't like this batch over here. This is technically, I technically own this land. Like, I'm actually, like, if you think about it, in real life, pretend this is real life, this is my house. But that house would be a little more different. Like, a kind of more different. Like, a lot of different. Oh, hello, cow. Should I kill her? Yeah! I took fall damage. No one saw that. And that's, I've been working so hard. I'm already on rank 58, bro. It's pretty good. It's a pretty good rank. You guys let me know what rank you're on if you play survival mode on here. If you guys play Minecraft, you guys let me know what rank you're on and on a survival mode. Take this back out here. Yeah, yeah. Chopping everything down. Yeah, let's grab some of this. Because I don't want this to be. I'm trying to make this island like kind of even. I'm trying to make this where my home is. Even ow. That looks pretty good. I overestimated how much obsidian I needed. Well, if we were in the cave, I would still be spending, right? Probably by now, I would probably be getting back to the surface or something. I'll use a flower to chop all this down. Because I don't want it here. Okay. Technically my land. Technically not. What else? There we go. Time to even. Got even all that. All that. Not necessarily, you don't have to right now. Like, okay, so here's what I mean. So look, I just need to even out maybe at least about here. This, I have my dog park over here. I don't want to ruin it, and a piece of the bridge just broke. And guys, I'm going to be finishing actually all the, I'm pre-recording all the Thomas episodes. So expect next week, it's just going to be pre-recorded videos. Like, yeah, just a heads up. This is actually where we spawned. Oh, that came out of nowhere. If you could see my face, I was like stunned for a second. We need some more ore, man. Oh no, we don't have any. Do we have an apple? Oh my gosh, guys, that's it. If I have about enough, I can make that beautiful creation. And I'm never gonna eat it, because I want like 100 of them. I'm not gonna do this anymore. Yes. Okay, 3, that's not enough. No! I need 4 more? Wait, that's not 4. 5 more? I only have 3 blocks. I'm trying to make an enchanted golden apple, guys. But to make one, you have to like, wait. Guys, he gave me, Gaming Raccoon gave me a key to one of his rooms up there. Wait, so that's all, I'm gonna empty out my inventory because I don't want the stuff that's still in here. There, that can go in there. That stuff goes in there. Sticks, your necessary tool. Go in there. Leather, you're technically like armor. Oh, this will be this bottom will be like armor resources or like heads. I'm gonna put those on the bottom. I'm gonna put the food in there. What do we have in here? We have steak, I'm guessing. So that's beef. Okay. So he gave me a key. If he has some more gold. Wait, actually. Yes. We have some gold in here. We have some coal in there as well. We got some seeds. We got some stuff in there. We got some redstone and stuff in there. I have 12. That will not give me like one more block at least. His dogs are like, what are you doing in here? Guys, please don't tell him. I don't think this side has anything. It doesn't have any gold, just stuff. that's just iron. We do need iron. He has a pretty good looking home. Okay, so just 12? Wait, actually. No, nothing. Let me get out of here before his dog just tried to beat me up or something. I really want dolphins and turtles in here. Yeet. No, special stuff kind of go in here. 15, that's not enough. That's about one more block. Not joke, because to make a block is 9. So if you do 15 minus 9, that's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I would only have 6 left. Yep. Like I said, you only have 6 left. Now, if we were just to make it again, each block is 9, 9 times 4, that's 2 times 9 is 18, 18 is 18. Wait, I think I'll have enough if I... Hold up. This is... And you guys are probably like, bruh, that's not how it works, you know. 42, and then... There's a C. God, I'm just seeing. No, I knew it was gonna be 4. I was testing it. We do have a lot of gold, though. But it's a good idea to test them. Always a good idea to try things, guys. Our dog graveyard. You guys don't want to take this helmet. If you ever join this world, don't take that. This is for the first dog. I don't know. I don't have a clip. I wasn't recording. But this is just my stuff, literally. My stuff is all the ender chests. Ender chests just kind of like link together. It's like, all right, there's one there, one here, one there, one there. And you know what sucks? What Nox should add, or Microsoft, should I say now, should add an idea where when you add them together, like ender chest, you make like a big ender chest. And I know it didn't really, okay. That I had that coming, actually. No, I don't like it. My arm just moves that. Guys, what do you think of this? If you guys like it, it's really low and I've kind of had that before. I don't know, my stand just started slowly falling. Let's grab that. I don't want to drop this. The other one, we're gonna get another wither, but that wither will be put against something different. All right, we got the first thing in there. We're gonna keep working, but I think on that note, guys, I'm actually gonna end it here. I don't know where to end it, because I do gotta pre-record like 45 episodes. I mean, as you guys know, the Thomas Friends series is almost done. Season 1, I gotta do season 1, guys. Season 2 will come out in like 3 weeks from now. I want to go end this in the end. I know I should have grabbed the minecart. I should have grabbed the minecart, but I didn't grab the minecart, so let's go run. Because there's a creeper right there, and I don't want it blowing up this, because this took me hours. I have to constantly grab wood, and the redstone wasn't cheap. And actually, I want to kill the witch. Sometimes you can actually get the healing potion from her. What did she drink? Resistance? Aw, nothing. Man. Hup. You guys see? Welcome to Hot Lake, or the Ender Portal. Look, we have even a heart, and this looks like a deformed kind of looking heart. So that's why I call it Heart Lake. So let's go through here. Whee! That over there, we gotta add some ladders over there, but we're gonna do something really, really quick. I'm actually gonna tell you guys something. I'm actually gonna be building okay. We're actually gonna be building like a little science station here. I think on that note, guys, I hope you guys have an amazing day, an amazing time, whatever, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Doon. Do 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 do. Bye.